I'm thinking off-roading since the title says pure off-roading.
Your sarcasm, you dick.
Yeah, I know.
Can't have anything nice, can we? Look at the map. Hey boys.
5 minutes later.
Harry, start it up.
Sand King only, lads, okay?
No.
Well, then you can't do the race.
You do know I have a custom Sand King, don't you?
Yeah, that's why custom vehicles are off.
Fuck.
Cal, it says Sankioli and you've got a Sanchez. I really hope he can't do this.
I really hope I can now, this will be very awkward.
Yeah, let my car.
What the hell?
You had the marshal, for fuck's sake.
I better get ahead of him, otherwise this is going to go very badly for me. Look at, I'm on a blimmin' bike. I'm on a bike and I'm parked right. Oh my gosh! I didn't even fall off of that. Well, at least I get the slipstream. Wait.
He's coming, Neil.
Bye.
Good job, Neil.
You went under my wheel.
Yep.
How's that work?
It just does. Oh, have fun, guys. You got the water fun.
Oh.
So am I now. Fuck.
You got. Is there a way? Can you do it?
I am actually fucked. Bye.
Can you do it?
I'm actually bollocksed. No. No!
I can't do it.
I told you, Cal.
You guys can't do it either, can you?
I can.
Yeah, so.
Oh no. No. No!
Oh shit.
No!
I flipped it again.
You go so far. Hang
on. Cal, you're trying to go around, are you?
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah, boy!
Steps
off bike.
I got it.
Ah! Uh oh. That could have gone badly then, may I add. Oh, he mean it. When he mean it, he means it when he says pure off-roading. He's done that. Oh. Buddy. Buddy! Don't you dare bite, don't you dare. Come on, bite.
Oh, Neil, come on, bite. You sank me!
Aha, yeah, boy. What? What?
Yes, Neil, boost!
No!
Yes, Neil, boost!
No! No, my only problem! My only weakness! Rapid!
Luigi.
Oh no, I'm spawning inside of Harry. Oh god.
How did I sink already? I didn't even touch the water and I sank.
Rip.
What? Yeah. What? It's sinking me instantly.
Oh, bye, Neil.
Why is it sinking me instantly?
I can't even get across, so at least you guys can at least try and get across. I can't, I have no hope.
We can.
He won't let us.
No!
Come on! Come on! Now!
Did it work, Harry?
No. I would have said yes, otherwise.
Ah!
Neil, this is a bit old. Neil, where you going?
I'm fucked. I get sweat down as well. Jeez.
Go! Go! Yes! I did what? It!
No! No, guys! Guys, don't leave me!
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Yeah, Cal, maybe you should have taken the Sand King.
Fuck off.
I got Marshall, too.
Yeah, you're fine as well, because you're a 4x4. Yeah, from now on, only choose 4x4, lad.
Oh, come on! I go in a little bit of water, and I'm pretty much bollocks.
Cal, this teaches you a lesson to listen to the race creator.
Fuck off.
I know Neil did it, but at least he chose a sensible card that's similar to the Sand King.
I chose Welsh as well, so I don't know why he knew it.
I thought this would be an off-road race, not go halfway through, no, not Olympic swimming.
Well, technically, it's kind of an off-road. Hell, did you cheat it?
I'm going to be, yeah. I'm going over the bridge.
Gee! There's no other way you can do it!
I have to!
Yeah!
I can't do it!
Leave him alone,
I
Neil.
Can't do it, so I'm at least entitled to a little bit of cheatingness.
No, you're not.
If Neil beat, if you beat Neil, that's actually the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, cheating! You'll get an instant
GQ. How do you expect me to cross the water?
Lads, I've got to drive up a waterfall.
Oh, I'm fucked.
Right, what?
I've
is
got
that
this, guys.
Is
you
this
ready?
Possible?
You ready, guys? You ready, guys? I got this. Yeah, boy!
Yeah,
boy! Suck on it, Neil.
Oh my god, you've got to... That's not possible.
What?
You've got to drive up a waterfall.
Harry, I made it, by the way.
Fair play.
I need to go cheating.
I don't care.
Hey!
You do
hey,
it!
Bike!
Yeah,
bike.
He's on the bike.
You go through the water like a monster truck. You apparently made the better choice. I have to take this slow and steady, so if you get across, you've pretty much got this. I have to take the next part slow and steady, because I have to cross in fucking rapids.
No, I'm so close to the checkpoint!
Why do I spawn inside of a fucking... Uh-oh, hey, Harry. Oh! Oh my! Well then, that's awkward.
You hit me, you cunt.
That's awkward.
Cal, look below! This is what I have to drive up.
Oh, drown, Neil! Drown! Drown!
What happened?
He drowned right on the edge of the island. Right, let's go, boy. Yeah, boy.
Oh, I'm stuck on the rock again. You have to make it up without hitting any rocks. Cal, look.
Fuck.
Fuck's sake.
How do I get up there, then?
Where have you got to go?
Across.
Have fun. I'm so close again! This is bullshit.
What do you do if I come first?
That'll be banter.
How the fuck are you supposed to get across that?
Neil, you gotta go further to the right.
I think I fucked up. Oh, I may not have. May not have. My savior!
Hey.
Yes!
Did you make it?
Yeah. Well, I chose a bike, boy.
Fuck off.
It's like a dick, Neil.
I'm going for Cliff, Alan.
Oh, I already did. I technically did already.
You technically did as well.
I did to get the checkpoint. Go on. Lost bike. Yes, bye.
There's no way. I don't know how you can do the waterfall part though, Cal, because there's no way to the they've blocked it all.
Oh god, I'm so bollocked. Oh well. Still gonna try. What is this? I'm coming close to the waterfall part. Did you make it yet, Harry?
No, Carl. There's no way you can make it on a bike. I just don't see how you could do it.
Let's find out. I just wanted to go up there now, straight up.
Your bike just somehow magically swims on the water. I should have chosen the extra large Sand King. Neil's still stuck on that part.
Yeah, because the fucking game has bullshit logic and decides to drown you when you're like perfectly on land.
Neil, you can't be too close to the edge of the waterfall. It instantly drowns you. You've got to be a bit further to the right.
Funny thing is, he was.
I didn't see him. He didn't take the same way as me. I'm so close to that checkpoint. I honestly get so close and then just dies. I should have made this a GTA race.
Mm-hmm. Then where would that funny be in that?
Well, not drowned all the time. Have you caught up to me yet, Kel?
Not yet. I'm catching up. No! Oh, so close.
What happened?
I was crossing and I was crossing the river. I got so close to finishing.
I'm so close. I'm at the checkpoint.
Oh well. Oh hey Neil.
Neil, have you done it?
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Oh, yes, please.
So I could cross an entire canyon, yes! But I can't do this one part.
Yes, I got the checkpoint. Yes. Oh thank God for that. That took so long.
Now I did it. Of course.
I've been denied by a rock. This rock is denying me. No, I missed the checkpoint. No, you're kidding me.
A what? This checkpoint, though.
Tell me when you're at the waterfall.
My weakness. I am about. I'm on the last checkpoint to the side of it. We have to cross the river.
Yeah.
I can't get to it.
Yeah. Hey, boys.
I should see. I'm ahead of you.
Oh, wait. You got up there.
Yeah, have you got up the waterfall as well?
I'm about to.
I'm trying to figure a way across this river. It's like a fucking jigsaw puzzle for me, jeez. Ah, just did it. Never mind.
No, fuck, just get up first.
You've got to be very careful.
As great.
As I drowned, my car went into the checkpoint.
Hmm.
I made this to the top and it killed me.
That's what happened to
me. I don't know if I have any hope on this.
Are you at the waterfall?
Yeah. Hmm. Where's the checkpoint?
What?
Somewhere up there.
How are you supposed to do that? It kills you straight away.
How did that draw me? You've got to do it without hitting the rocks, otherwise you're screwed.
Yeah, game, you don't need to tell me I'm going the wrong way. I know I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, man, I can't tell.
Neil.
No, you're not.
Rock. Please, boy. Yes, I got the checkpoint.
Back.
The finish line must be close, come on.
Hey.
Imagine if this was in laps.
Neil, if you actually... Wait, Cal, have you got the waterfall?
Not yet.
If you do it...
I'm working on a solution to getting up.
If you do it, fair play to you, like.
Done it.
Okay.
Yeah, of course you would have done it, Neil.
Yeah, but it took me like 52 attempts.
Same here, don't worry.
Hello, bike.
Don't care.
No excuse, Carl.
You're fine for choosing the bike.
Yeah, I told you, Sand King only.
And?
I'm in a Marshall.
Yeah, I've done pretty good for this. I've done pretty good for a bike still.
That checkpoint's a bit interesting. How did I not hit that checkpoint? There we go. Oh my God, they really do mean off-road, don't they? Jesus, it's a good thing I didn't pick the Insurgent. The Insurgent would have done it. It would not have done it.
I would have picked the Wastelander. It would have done this easy peasy.
We could use special vehicles.
Right now.
Lap one of two, okay.
What?
Lap one of two.
Oh no.
Joking.
God damn. Bullshit and I just
Come on, Callum. Come on, Callum. if you would,
I have a solution.
If you had done that,
I think I have a solution.
If you do that, that's so sick.
This would be interesting actually. What's on the other end of this? No, I didn't have any speed for that, jeez.
Yo, can you have a finish, please?
No. I want Callum to suffer.
I'm not suffering, to be honest.
Dang it.
I'm actually enjoying it. It's actually a challenging race for me. Yeah, it's a challenging race. Yeah.
Who's spectating, by the way, Harry?
Hmm.
Who's spectating?
You.
Nah, spectating.
Good job, Neil. Just drove into a tree. That's why he doesn't want to be a spectator.
Stop telling me I'm going the wrong way. I know I'm going the wrong way. Jesus Christ, don't need to know. For fuck's sake. What? Okay.
Lucky cow.
Oh well.
Yeah, just choose a 4x4 next time.
That's still quite fun, even if I get off.
Look out, how the fuck didn't you fall off? I crushed you at least 4 times with my wheels.
Meh.
You can just logic right there. To be fair, the Sand King is a really good off-roader.
To be honest, the way. What?
He bet his wife and lost.
To be fair though, the Wastelander wouldn't have been good at it because the guy put like drowning spots in certain places. So, you know, when I got into the mountain, it killed me even though I still had full engine power.
Still would have been good.
Oh, supercars, okay. Have fun on this crazy custom race. Come on, Neil.
What's this playlist anyway?
I don't know, the date's the 24th of February 2017.
Oh. This looks amusing.
There's a wind turbine right behind Neil's car.
I know. And there is.
Oh no, oh no. Go to the right, go to the right, go to the right, go to the right. Oh my god.
I wasn't playing dirty though.
Whoa. What happened? What happened?
I got absolutely alien penetrated by the way. It literally came down on the top of me and crushed me from roof down.
Karma, motherfucker!
Hey, I karma'd you, so I got unnecessary karma. Who got fucked then as well? Oh, hey Neil. What about karma? Karma, motherfucker!
I love karma.
Is Harry the only one who somehow hasn't been wiped out yet?
Oh, no, I've hit a wall. I've hit one of the turbines though.
You just jinxed him, by the way, Callum. Nice job.
Isn't that a good thing for you?
No. Cal, let's initiate Operation Orange.
No.
Why
I'm
not?
Initiating Operation Blue right now.
Come on!
Oh
no,
my god, what? What the hell's those hitbox?
What happened?
Those
what
hitboxes. Happened? I clearly did hit the turbine, but it somehow made me... That one there, Cal. I didn't hit it, but apparently I did.
No.
The hitboxes are brilliant on this game.
How many laps of this is there?
One.
One.
Fuck off, Harry.
37 checkpoints.
Wow, there's a lot of checkpoints.
Yeah, that would be Calais too.
There's like checkpoints quite... Oh no, I'm gonna get fucked. I see it. Oh, oh my god, how I'm surprised.
I made it.
Excuse me while surprise is, like, drowns my face right now.
Made it.
Speaking of,
Oh! You get hit.
Oh no, I'm gonna get butt back. Oh! God!
Rip Cal.
Oh! I gave me a boost for that because, like, oh, please don't win me. Oh, please don't. No! Yeah, I actually got butt fucked by a windmill again. Why am I so surprised? Oh, oh so did Neil. Uh oh, not again. So did I. No, windmill!
Oh crap, I hit one. Crap! Crap!
Windmills are bullying me.
Good.
Oh my god, there's so many now! Lads, there's so many!
Oh my god.
There's so many!
Oh. How did I not get hit? I'm not complaining, but still.
There's so many.
My car's on fire.
Windmill, piss off. Nobody likes you. Windmill!
Finish line! Finish line!
Fuck off, windmills. Oh my god, there is a lot of windmills. Oh my. Oh my. Oh. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. Ah!
Fatality.
Cal, you do know if you didn't get hit, then you could have taken a second.
I don't care. I don't really care. I'm just enjoying the playlist.
Come on. Why is my car on fire?
Blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up, blow up. You should be fine now, Cal.
I'm literally right behind Neil now.
The finish one's right. Put some...
Neil, go! Neil!
Oh my gosh. Neil, what did you slow down for? Neil, finish your mug! Neil, finish!
Oh my god. I did not just see that.
Neil, why did you slow down for?
And that's karma, Neil.
I didn't, Harry. My car blew up. And because it was blowing up, my fucking car slowed down.
That's karma, Neil.
Poor Neil.
Only got 1k.
I still can't believe
I saw that. I actually thought I was losing. I was gaining on him. I actually thought I was gonna lose it because he was so close. They just spontaneously blew up. I'm like, what luck, even though there's no such thing still. More like convenience.
Have fun off-road. Okay, I don't know if... What's the picture? Because it's not loading for me.
I don't know.
I don't know whether to risk it with an insurgent or not.
Read what it says at the top.
Have fun on this crazy custom race.
For the trophy truck.
Oh god.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the Sand King again.
Trophy truck.
Oh, trophy truck. Oh, that's the name of an actual one, is it? I didn't realise. That's why I was saying it. I didn't realise that was the name of an actual truck. Cal, why are you wearing that gay blue helmet?
I don't want to be, but I, for some reason I am. I have no choice.
I didn't realise this is what it was called, guys. When it said trophy truck, I just thought you meant to use some sort of truck.
Nah, this is a trophy truck. I'm gonna actually buy one of these for my offer. For my
it does look cool.
Car.
I had one. But I sold it.
There's a dick on the back. There's two balls on the back.
Why'd you slow down, Neil? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Please let me don't go that.
Harry.
Oh my god.
Oh, Neil. Oh my god, Neil's not happy.
Neil's being ghost decked today.
Yeah, I know. Snake. There's Neil slithering along in first place.
Slipstream. I'll go to your left, Cal. Oh my god!
Get fucked!
What'd you brake check for?
Why is he doing that for no reason now? Besides that, you dumped almost. Talk about puberty.
Oh no. Oh no.
What?
Look. Oh, what?
A wall ride.
What?
A wall ride.
What?
This is a wall ride.
I spun. Cal, can you do it? Because me and Neil fell.
No, you hit me.
I don't have enough speed. When you respawn, you have to go back, and you don't get enough speed.
I just did it, Harry, and I spawned right behind you. I done it.
Fuck's sake.
Whoa! I'm sorry, but what? Oh, that was easy.
I just saw someone fall.
It was probably me because that's what I ended up having to do.
Oh, dude. Okay.
I'm saying I'm right behind your ass as well, Cal.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, I did the wall run, by the way.
Third try or second try?
Second.
Okay.
Oh, that was a rough landing.
Yeah, boy. Oh. Oh my, okay.
One of those just loop-de-loops, those tubes do loop-de-loops.
I noticed. Thing is, I'm so scared right now because I'm losing traction slightly. I'm like on the inches of falling off.
Holy crap.
Now.
This is crazy.
It's cool stuff.
It's cool.
How many laps is on?
One.
One.
Wow. Rip Neil.
What happened?
Right behind you still.
Yeah. No. Do you see any shits anywhere?
Okay.
Good. So that's what I mean. Finish line.
Oh wait, Ferguson, no deal, I see you.
I finished, so you can't see me.
Bam.
Well. What's going on today? Because Happy came last.
I got fucked up, but after that wall run, I messed it up. I just couldn't catch up.
Ah. At least you didn't dump.
Hmm. I'll be back in a minute.
Oh wow.
Rumble. Trophy truck again.
Oh yeah.
Neil, are you here?
I think he died.
No, he readied up.
Okay, then he's talking to his parents, probably.
Yeah.
Come on here, sorry.
Whoa!
Whoa,
Neil.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Mikhail's getting bullied in the
middle.
Sandwich
blue
then. Whoa! Cal!
Oh my. I regained that as well. I slid down the banking and just came back at top. This is like a type of road which is kind of promoting bullying right now. Oh, I like this.
Oh no, oh no. Oh, what? Cal! Oh my god, what? Saved it. Cal got-
Harry, that's not bullied. No, Harry.
Oh god, why am I spinning?
Oh what? My. What the hell happened to you, Harry?
Why do I always get so much BS in my shit, honestly?
Don't ask me.
Who's that behind me?
Callum.
Me. Harry's fan, remember?
No, wasn't paying attention.
What the fuck is going on here? Jeez. What?
I didn't even make it. That's bullshit.
BS level increasing. Hey, Neil.
BS level increasing, Cal. I didn't even make it.
My god, this is actually quite difficult. Neil! No! Ooh. Oh dear.
You pushed me off the channel, thank you.
I know. Welcome.
Hey guys, I see you up there.
I could've got. Hey. I gotta help Neil out a little bit.
Thank you.
What? I can't get up.
Well, obviously what? You can.
No, I spawn in, I can't get up.
Yeah, you have to reverse and then drive on.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, for fuck's
sake.
The
handling isn't...
You need speed.
No shit.
To be fair, it's an off-road truck. What do you expect it to have? Like, get traction or something?
Yeah.
It's meant to be.
No, it's not. Traction. These are stock cars. They're not going to have the best traction in the world.
No. I never said they were going to have the best traction. I just expected them to have some...
Oh, jeez.
Cal,
you can drift these things like there's no tomorrow. They're going to fuck all up. Also, they can roll really easy.
Oh, no, this is the worst point to have slip through. Oh, good no.
Harry, don't land on me. Oh! I've lost.
Why do I always get the worst shit of this?
I've lost my back wheel.
No, you have not. That's BS.
Cal, can I just say, wrong person. Harry is the one that was by you, not Neil.
I never said that. Harry, you chopped off my back wheel. You chopped off my left back wheel. The one that's, you know the two that on the back?
Mm.
One of them's gone.
Who's that actually? Stop at the finish line. I'll let you finish second. I just want to see it.
Nah, you come second. Come second. And
no,
he hasn't. He's got all two wheels.
No, I have. I have lost them.
No, you've got two wheels on your screen.
Oh, Harry, can you see two wheels?
Hang on. Yeah, I can see two wheels. Screenshot quickly.
What? Doesn't matter.
Yeah, you all had perfect wheels.
Hmm, I only had one. Weird.
So we've all won a race then. Nice.
I would be neck and neck with you, Neil, if I didn't help you.
Yeah.
Why'd you help him?
You owe me. I'd give him a nudge in midair to push him into the checkpoint.